Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is some Call of Duty Ghosts gameplay, and I'm really excited to be able to give this gameplay to you guys because a good friend of mine, Midnight Wabbit, actually let me borrow this gameplay, actually. He posted this video on his channel, and then he let me borrow the gameplay up part of this. So I'm really glad that he let me, but anyway, this is going to be some Call of Duty Ghosts gameplay once again, and I'm really excited. He did get the game a couple of days early, so that's how he already had some gameplay up here. Hopefully this video will go up sometime around midnight. I'm going to try and upload it right before I leave for the midnight release. I'll probably end up leaving around 11. And I don't know, I'm just really excited for this game once again, as you see right here. So let's get into this gameplay a little bit. As you see, he's using one of the shotguns in this game. I think this is like the last shotgun you unlock, one of the more powerful ones too. So I really don't know much about this game yet. I haven't looked at anything online. This is literally the first gameplay I've seen besides ones at like Gamescom and stuff like that, so I really am kind of going to be a noob in the first couple of days playing this game, because I don't know anything about the game. I tried to make sure I don't know that much about the game, not seeing the maps. I really don't even know the map names yet, so we'll have to see how Call of Duty goes for me the first couple of weeks. You might not see that great of gameplay because I'm still a little noob at the game. But anyway, as this gameplay is, this is going to be a KEM strike. It was a 24 gun streak, or I believe he got more than that, but the KEM strike was a 24 gun streak in this game. So I'm really looking forward to getting those, like I did get the Moabs in Modern Warfare 3. So again, I think he was running Specialist. I think Specialist is a lot different, though. I'm going to have to make a video talking about it because I'm not really sure exactly how it works in this game. I believe you get a Specialist bonus when you get 11 kills or something like that, and I'm not really sure how it works. I'll have to get into that a little bit later on in another video. But anyway, hope you guys do enjoy this gameplay, because I was very lucky to have him let me borrow this gameplay once again. As you see right here, this game just looks so smooth, but we really don't know how smooth the game is going to play. Once again, this is in combat training. Not many people actually have KEM strikes on the multiplayer servers yet, so I'm really excited to look and see how the dedicated servers are. I really want to play the campaign, but I'll probably wait till the PS4 for that. And this is going to be a great game, I can really tell. I love Infinity Ward games, and anyway, I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of your first initial thoughts of this game. Do you like it so far? I'm not sure if you guys have played it yet, but just looking at this gameplay, how do you think it is? I don't know, I'm really looking forward to it. I'm really excited. Right now it's 7:57, so it's just about 8 o'clock. So around 11 o'clock later on, I'm going to actually go to the midnight release for this game. I actually went to GameStop earlier today to get my, the ticket. You have to, get a ticket or come back, something like that. And I'm really just looking forward to going there. There was a lot of people actually sitting there. There was one kid that was, sitting out on a lawn chair already, just waiting for the game. I was like, that's kind of a little overdoing it. I don't know, I was going to go out and grill stuff out there anyway, so I'm not really sure how that works. But anyway, again, let me know how you're getting Ghosts. Again, I just want to talk about this game and say the things I like about the game, but I don't know anything about it yet. It looks like you got a nice little double kill right there with the shotgun, and I'm not sure how things work. I'm not sure how the submachine guns work, or the assault rifles. I just literally I know nothing about this game at all. I don't know any of the names of the guns, anything. The only thing I know is the stuff that I talked about in my videos in the 7 Moabs and 7 Days series. That's all I know about this game. So it's going to be a lot of fun trying to learn this. I know that with Black Ops 2, as you see, I think he just gets the Specialist bonus right there. So I think it said 11 point streak. I'm not really sure though, but with Black Ops 2, it took me a long time to actually learn how to do that pick 10 system with the classes. I honestly didn't even know how to do that, so it's going to take me a while to learn how to do the it's just going to take me a while to learn everything with the classes, with the prestiging. I don't even know how prestiging works in the game. And I actually just picked up some Mountain Dew, where you get the double XP stuff for that. So I don't even know how that works. So it's going to be a long process. Hopefully I'll have the best content I possibly can for you guys and get the best commentaries for you. I know I'm just rambling on in this video. I just don't know really what to actually talk about right now, because I just don't know anything about the gameplay I'm even looking at. I just looked at it a little bit. I didn't even look at it that much. So anyway, again, hopefully you guys do enjoy this gameplay. And not much else I can really say about this gameplay, so I'm just going to let this gameplay go, and I'll play a little music for you guys. So if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you drop a like, and definitely subscribe for me for some more Call of Duty Ghost gameplay, because I'm going to have a lot of gameplay for you guys. I'm going to hopefully by, I'd say, around, what time is it? I'll probably get home around 12:15, so hopefully if I don't get in trouble for playing during the nighttime, hopefully I probably won't, but anyway, hopefully I'll get some kind of a video up. Maybe I'll just have raw gameplay for you guys, and then later on, I will have a live commentary probably sometime tomorrow, and then probably by the end of the day tomorrow, I will have my first video talking about what I like about the game, my initial thoughts of the game. So anyway, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, make sure you drop a like, and you'll see the KEM strike come up very soon. So hopefully you guys did enjoy it again, and once again, this is in combat training, so I'm really looking forward to playing online and ranking up as fast as possible. So if you guys did enjoy it, once again, make sure you drop a like. I'll see you guys next time. My name is the Yankee Fan. Have a good day, guys. Peace.
Man, this goes out to anybody who ever lost someone, or anybody who ever had a big motivation to do something in life.
I'm climbing up the countdown. People blowing up my phone. Rose, where's my shout out? Goddamn, quiet down, loud mouse. I gotta go buy some shoes that aren't even out now. Hard like Viagra, flows like Niagara. Lows running right past you. Sorry, son, I might lap you. I'm serious as fuck. This is no Happy Gilmore. I'm about to shut the game down. Look out on your billboards. Almost had a couple kids, had to get my mind right. Homie, this is my mic. My choice is my life. Let the cush limelight unbrighten my eyesight. Shine right. Watch back from London. Sick time right. Kept it 100 with my master. The thugs had everybody in a good mood in the club. Like he's a white dude and everybody showing love. Death threats on my phone and I still don't give a fuck. So I'm
headed for the top and we never coming back down. Taking hip hop and we picking up the slack now. Came from nothing like straight.
The slack now, thanks for the song, you're welcome on the doormat now. So just roll up one, five, dance, clap now. Horns in the background, bass, hi-hat now. And like the breaststroke, I will never back down. Stand up guys, get dropped, lay back down. I do it for the struggle, I do it for the trap house. Do it for St. Louis, my family fans, frat house. So ask yourself, is Los